For months, the Docklands Railway has been at the centre of controversy over its poor service and unreliability. Tonight's announcement by the Prime Minister means London Transport will lose control of the railway to the Docklands Development Corporation.
The best way to put the DLR into the hands of a body with a single clear objective. That is the way forward. That is the way to make a success of Docklands. And we have decided, therefore, with that in mind, to transfer responsibility for the DLR to the London Docklands Development Corporation.
The government say the railway will be better run locally. The announcement also puts in doubt the future role of London Transport. It's to lose control of buses. With the DLR gone, only the tube will be left.
Certainly, London Transport essentially will be changing its nature to that of an underground provider, London Underground. That is immensely important for the capital and will consume well over £3 billion of taxpayers' money over the next 3 years.
London Transport say the decision is ill thought out and wrong.
I cannot pretend either to agree with it or welcome it.
Why do you say that?
Because I do not think it's in the interests of integrated transport for the people who live in and work in Docklands.
Do you see this as the beginning of the end for London Transport?
No, I don't think beginning of the end for London Transport, but after all, we are a creature of government.
The number one priority for the LDDC will be to improve reliability. They're expected to take over running the railway early next year.